shit. I see you, my nigga. I'm Saigon, Saigon. Yeah, check about that look. We've seen Suge though thugging the game. Tupac, shoot a cop, beat the rap, now we loving his name. Seen Pun spit fat like his stomach. Him and Joe packing the Mac in the back of the black 600. We crown rock him the king, cause he was calling us gods and earth. Them niggas came with the bling bling. It was a very sad thing. I seen an 8-year-old with cubic zirconias in his ring, calling some little girls bitches. By the look on their faces, it made them little simple words sound vicious. I told Shorty apologize when he said, why? The little girl with the braids, she had started to cry. I said, when you grow up, what you want to be? He said, a
pimp like C.
What happened to Trapper John MD? Said, yeah, I'm fucking with the wrong MC. I'm on a song with MJB, cause none of y'all stronger than me. I love hip hop, set out in the park. We used to do it out in the dark. Any place that said my name, yeah, it rang in the lawn. Otherwise known as Little Saigon. Yeah, hip hop, set out in the dark. Yeah, we used to do it out in the park. Every place that said my name, yeah, it rang in the lawn. Yeah, otherwise known as Little Saigon. Said I did it again. Came with a new way to spit it again. And shit it again. Lyrically, you cannot compare a nigga to them. I was on another level since the rock was a pebble. When the aftermath was just an argument. Since that's effects, death, squiggity squad shit. I was hot when you wasn't. I was hot when Slick Rick shot his cousin. Before the fake thuggin'. Back when niggas was still eating that other meat. Back when Kid and Play was kicking each other feet. I was a snotty nosed kid running the street. Just kicking my little raps with my son on the beat. Like, I used to rap but no trap. Just a couple of deaths in the hub. Something turned me into a thug. And to this day, I don't know. Saigon, boy. Big shout out to hip hop.
Where'd you get that?
Hip hop feeding a lot of us, nigga.
Get damn right. Take time, get thanks.